In this question, it is given that the current in the primary circuit of a potentiometer is 0.2 ampere, which is the current given to us, and the specific resistance and cross-section area of the potentiometer wire are also given. We are required to find the potential gradient. Now, in solution, we can see if this is a potentiometer wire AB, and in primary circuit there is a battery and a rheostat used to control the current, and here if it is given that a current is flowing, then we know if the wire is of length L, potential gradient on wire AB, this is given as lambda, and the value of lambda we write as VAB divided by L, and VAB we write IR by L if R is the resistance of this potentiometer wire, and we can write resistance of potentiometer wire is given as R is equals to rho L by A. So if we substitute the values here, what this will give us? If we substitute the value of R as rho L by A, L gets cancelled out and it is giving us I rho by A. That also we have discussed in theory illustrations. So we can substitute the numerical values. Current is given to us as 0.2 ampere. Resistivity, the specific resistance is 4 into 10 to power minus 7 divided by cross sectional area is 8 into 10 to power minus 7. And on simplifying here, 10 to power minus 7 gets cancelled out, and this 0.8 by 8 coming out as 0.1 volt per meter. So answer to this question here is matching with option D.